In the team competition, CrossFit Platinum strung together four straight first place finishes to outlast Team Cape CrossFit for first place overall in the Africa region. In the women's competition, Rika Diedericks was the only athlete to get past the third workout. After completing the minimum amount of work required on the final three events, she is heading to Carson to compete in the CrossFit Games. In the men's competition, David Levey did not have a single first place finish, but he was consistent enough to beat two-time Games veteran Danny Dupree for the top spot on the leaderboard.